Guys, what's up? We're going to David's birthday. Young man is 26. I definitely am going to pull him aside at some point tonight and try to impart some wisdom on him.
Who wants to get blackout drunk and not know what tomorrow will bring?
Yeah! Oh, man. Whoa.
This is like bringing back to David's Tesla.
2018 Bellingham. This is crazy. I don't go out on a weekday, man.
You don't have to stay up. I know you want to do yoga tomorrow.
Yeah. Am I going to ruin my day tomorrow?
No, we're going to leave at like 11:15. Yeah.
The thing is, it's blacked out Wednesday, so we got to fucking live up to the name.
What happened to yoga tomorrow morning?
What?
No, we're good. We'll be right there. We'll go wait now. Watch a little bit of the set. Do some coke in the bathroom.
You should marry Natalie's mom.
I think Natalie would probably like that.
No.
Why didn't I marry Mom?
You married Mom.
Hey, she's mine. Okay, guys, this is where we're going. Champagne Circus.
Only young once.
All right.
Let's watch out.
Let's go.
So crazy. We are young together. Check your ID.
I'm checking IDs. I went like this. I go. And he goes. Boys night out. These guys, they haven't even had any drinks yet.
The drum down. Not the sun down. When I come round.
We do this because
I'm on the one now.
Look, just came out on top. Ha ha ha. It's a bird, it's a plane.
I didn't even get one. It's embarrassing.
So you did win some sunglasses tonight, and I am thinking that you are going to need to go up on the stripper pole, okay?
When you think it's the right song, I want you to hold two fingers in the air.
Okay.
And then go like that. Now, Jason.
Now, Jason.
Okay, guys, we're getting slushies. And
like, can we all just stay for a little? Come right back and I'll sit in the middle.
Okay, you guys, we're going on a boat for David's birthday. What? What?
Does this not make anybody else this happy? We could literally be docked this entire time, and I'm happier sitting on this than I would be somewhere else.
Dave, you feel that way?
No, it was just funny because we were downstairs looking at the bedrooms, and at one point in Italy, we were gonna have a boat for 4 days just to sleep on.
Yeah.
And I go, imagine sleeping on this for 4 days, and Heath goes, I'd fucking kill myself.
Meeting with the crew.
We've got some dolphins. Whoa.
I tripped Molly, did I tell you? Imagine if I did.
So Joe, like, what do you like want to do with your life? Camera toss, ready?
Big wave, big wave.
Ah! That's good. Gotta be the man that you see me
as. I'm in the middle, me trinkets. John, odds are you going 1 through 10?
Oh, that's a good one.
All right, here we go. Odds, John has to jump in the water. Go.
1, 2, 3.
Oh my god!
Jay, you got it?
No.
You got to go in.
Thinking about it.
You can do this, Jay.
Yeah.
Nobody wants to see 3 minutes of you.
Let's go!
Alright, this is it.
Yeah!
That looks great. I'm gone, let me go. Oh, God, dude.
God!
Hey, man! Don't do that! That's not cool!
Hey! You told me to do it!
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
I'm gone, let me go. Please! We have a 70s themed party to go to.
Okay, turn the volume up.
Yes, it is.
Richie Valens?
Jess, this is a song I imagine you're playing in the basement that you have Harry Styles tied up in. You're like dancing towards him. He's like, oh! 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 You're like, Harry, here, I brought you.
It's pretty good.
Yes, we belong.
These are way better.
That's good.
Jay, would you wear like a hat with it?
I got a grip on.
You really do.
Try this.
I think it might be too big.
Too big, right?
It will fit Ilya.
Okay, so you know, times are tight. I don't mean to have my back to you guys.
It's okay.
We got you something for
Christmas.
you're the best, so we got you a little thing.
You're Thanks. The best. Actually, we just had a whole conversation in the car about how you're such an asshole.
Hold on, I brought that up.
He did bring it up, and we confirmed it.
Wow. Yeah. These are sick.
No, we didn't want you to feel bad because it's David's birthday, so we got you something too.
You got what?
Ilya got a gift. Oh, God.
That's not how it could go.
We got you a jean jacket.
Was that me?
See if it fits.
Yeah, okay.
It actually almost does fit.
Okay, and here's the last one.
Oh, this one I'm excited about.
Oh, wow.
That's so funny.
Who's that?
Yeah, who am I?
You're...
It's Black Widow.
You're Black Widow.
What'd you say?
That's Black Widow.
What'd you say?
She was good in that.
How did Ilya make the Thor? Where's Ant-Man? You should be...
You should have made David Captain America just to piss
him. Oh my god.
Just to really fuck it.
Ilya's Iron Man?
Guys, that jean jacket cost me a little bit of money, so please go check out my website, thenashnation.com. You get 2 vlogs a week, early access to my podcast, and an extended cut of this video that you're watching right now. All right, go check it out. The link is in the description. Back to the video. Hey guys, let's take a look at the party. Of course, your Hoobie sponsor, happy hour, good stuff. Little photo booth over there. Abba cover band playing later tonight.
Who the fuck is this guy?
It's Mozart. It's his second love after the piano.
Even if only a couple of candles are lit, it's okay. Here we go.
Up there.
But now Jason's gonna take it over and gonna send us into some new more music.
No, no, no.
Jason's Who wants to get blackout drunk and not know what tomorrow will bring? Yeah!
I'm so fat. This is so fucking sick.
Yeah, it is sick.
I'm gonna get girls now.
Help me!
Oh my god!
Fucking get it off, David!
I took the winnings and
for your kids' college tuition.
And I just want you to know that you'll never have to go back to your old life.
Cause I'll always have a job with you?
No, because your ex-wife hates you. Someone you need.